ブルーリフレクション対。
Hello and welcome everybody, I am ShadowBlazer3000, welcome to Blue Reflection Second Light, or Tai as you just heard it from the Japanese version. Yes, I am ShadowBlazer3000, I'm returning to Blue Reflection yet again. This time it's the sequel, everybody. I can't believe it, no sooner than a few months after I finished my first Let's Play, not my first ever, but you know, the first Let's Play of this game, of the original game anyway. I'm stumbling over my words here. I'm recording even? Yes, I am. Okay, good. You see why I don't generally do these solo a lot? Anyway, so yes, it's funny. No mere months after finishing the Let's Play I started last year, and of the first game, did the sequel get announced. And the sequel just came out actually like a month ago in Japan, just barely came out. Yeah, you can see it's cycling through because I'm not pressing start. Anyway, yeah, so it just barely... Thank you. Anyway, it just barely came out in here in the States. It's been out for like a month in Japan, so I'm probably a little behind the curve, but that's okay. I'm not here to play the newest and latest hotness. I'm here to play cute girls, help other cute girls with their emotions, goddammit. We gotta help save the girls. Did anyone watch the anime? I could not follow it whatsoever. I did not enjoy the anime as much as I hoped. Yes, there was an anime, it's kind of a weird precursor to this. I don't know, I thought maybe it was gonna lead directly into it, but none of the characters are coming over. So I don't know, we'll see, right? But let's just go ahead and let's get into it. New game.
ずっと何者かになりたいと思っていた。特別な何かを持つ何者かに。そういう存在になれたら、退屈な日常は一変して別世界に見えると思うんだ。私たちに与えられた夏休みは、そんな特別を作るためにある。
そろそろ起きて。もう青ちゃん、いつまで寝てるの？
あなたは
寝ぼけてるの？心だよ、うつぼ心。
心、そうだ、心だ。
何かあったのかと思っちゃった。フリスペで連絡しても全然返事がないから。
ごめんごめん。
まったく、探す身にもなってよね。
ごめんって、レナさん。
星崎さんがここにやってきてからいろいろ乱されてばかりだよ。
私は楽しいよ、生活が賑やかになって。
聞いた？賑やかになったって。
うるさい。
はい、
さあそろそろ行こう。今日も探索するんでしょ、向こうの世界を。
もちろん。それじゃあ行こっか。
The head accessory, bunny ear headband, was installed. It can be accessed from the locker room. Change outfit after it has been unlocked. Al's costume summer bikini was installed. Okay. Oh. Did you go to courtyard? As you can see, this is quite a contrast to the original game. I mean, at least character-wise, we'll see how the rest of the game plays out, but, you know, we're... The first game, we start off as Hinako, and she's very melancholy, very kind of depressed, distraught, because she can't do ballet anymore. Well, this girl looks cheerful, happy-go-lucky. This might be more akin to your traditional Maho Shoujo kind of story. So yeah, I was talking about the anime a little bit originally. Check. I could doodle all I want on the chalkboard. It's a pretty fun way to pass the time. Anyway, I was talking a little bit about the anime earlier, like I said, and I was like, I don't know, I could not get into the anime. I had high hopes for it, but I don't know, it's one of those shows that's a little weird. It's hard to describe why I didn't like it that much. I don't think it was terrible. It's not like it was awful. It's not like it's a travesty to travesties. Maybe I just had too much hopes. I think they just would have been better off ultimately following the game instead of trying to make up this whole weird story. It had some moments though, but I also gotta say, there was one thing I found really funny about the anime in general, and that was the music. Now, you listen to the music of Blue Reflection through the first game, or through this even, seen the first one, if you haven't, go watch it. You hear the music, it's very kind of like, it's relaxing, it's very kind of new agey, yet the anime score was like really brassy. Like, it had a lot of brass instruments, it was very big, orchestral, very kind of bombastic. I don't mean that necessarily like it was bad, it's actually pretty good music, but I just think it was kind of a weird contrast to this. Let's see where I'm going. I'm going to the courtyard.
してたと思うけど、ちゃんと干した？
干した干した。昼寝する前にやっといたから。
Okay, I'm gonna guess we're not Hoshinomiya. That we're probably the boarding school in the anime. I don't remember what the anime school was called. It's a different high school.
ならよし。誰かがサボるとすぐ不便になるよ。ここには私たちしかいないんだから。
分かってるって。
でもよかった。これならここを歩いてもすぐ乾きそう。
そうだね。何度寝てもこの景色。ってことはやっぱりこれは現実ってことか。補習を受けるために夏休み中の学校へ行き、教室に入るまでは普通だったのを覚えてる。
Al's voice sounds really familiar. I'm gonna have to look her up.
信じられない。早く二人にも紹介しなくちゃ。
教室を出た時にはもうこの世界にいた。
青ちゃん？
ううん、なんでもない。行こう行こう。人気のない学校、現実ではありえない景色。周囲はどこまでも水が広がってて、この学校から離れることもできない。そんな世界で彼女たちと生活をして早3日。私はまだ帰り道を見つけられずにいる。向こうの世界ってみんなはここを呼ぶ。水で囲まれたこの世界に昨日突然現れた、さらに向こうの世界。学校よりもさらにへんてこな場所で頭がおかしくなりそう。もしかしたらこの向こう側に元いた私の世界があるのかもしれない。さあ、バシバシ調べていこう。ここが一体何なのか。
待って、今日は食材を集めたら帰るから。
なんで？
もう時間が遅いもの。誰かさんが寝てたせいで。
ココロ、レナさんがいじめる。
ああ、よしよし、怖かったね。でも今日のところは食材を集めたら帰ろうね。
うん、わかった。
こいつ。
さて、今日は何を持って帰ろうかな。
昨日見つけた卵、美味しかったのです。どこかにないかな。
Okay, you can obtain many kinds of items by examining the glowing objects on the map. These items can be used in a variety of ways, such as being combined to create a new item. Places you can collect items are also displayed on the mini-map. Move over to the blue dot. Okay. Well, I can already say I'm a little bit bummed by the fact that this is gonna... Well, I mean, the game's just starting. Let's see where it's gonna go, right? But it's like, I'm kind of disappointed if this is gonna be just a really small cast of characters. I mean, I know we're supposed to at least see Hinako again some point in this game. Hopefully for... Which is more than can be said about the anime. I'm like, why does she not show up in the anime? We've seen like five other characters from the Okay, that's not true. The only game character we really saw besides Yuzu and Line, which makes sense because of the catalysts of the reflection, blue reflection thing, but... yeah, we saw Yuri Saiki, in the anime too. I'm gonna talk a lot about the anime, because the anime just wrapped a couple months ago. And, so it's still kind of fresh in my mind, kind of want to get it off my chest, because I don't know if I want to review it, because I don't know really what else to say about it. It was kind of strange, and there, let's just get something, huh? Old rags. This is really nice fabric. I wonder if we can make an outfit something with it. An outfit? Have you ever made something like that, Al? Not that I can think of, but I want to give it a try. Sorry, I know I'm kind of pausing and hesitating because it's like, I don't know what's going to trigger a cutscene or something. And I'm trying not to talk over cutscenes. Breadberry. Sweets. I really shouldn't, but they just taste so good. There's a scale in the nurse's office, you know. Ow. Maybe I won't. That's pretty cute. It's kind of like... Let's see, we've got the items request. What is this? I mean, it's still early, right? We'll see where everything goes, you know. There might still be characters to come. There might still be other people we're gonna meet. I mean, there's obviously gonna be more people we're gonna meet because... let's say. Can never hurt to say, right? Right, but that's an aspect I really enjoyed about the original game, was kind of going around and interacting with the NPCs, and you know, they all had their like little stories and their little arcs, you know, that you could follow. And it was really kind of cute and fun, and it was fun to get to help people with their problems a little bit. So I'll be kind of disappointed this game doesn't do that. I get wanting to do some new things in a sequel. Well, I wasn't even certain that this game was going to be a sequel, that the original was going to spawn a sequel, that is.
なんだなんだ? 食材よこせってことかな?
みんな、気をつけて!
バンバン行くよ!
Battle start! Tutorial combat basis. Yes, I figured that much. As time passes, okay. Pretty similar to the first with the ether gauges. Although I think this one, it sounds like the ether will kind of restore on its own, where the original you would actually have to actively put your character in rest and charge it up if you had to restart ether. Press A. Through use in the timeline, let's see, you can set how much ether it takes to activate each skill on the skill list. God, I hope they didn't make this more complicated than it needs to be. The original system was just fine, if you ask me. But we'll see. Press A to... Okay, just reading the instructions, I should probably read them aloud, but... Falcon shot! It's probably gonna take me some time to get used to this new combat system. It's not quite like the original.
Mm-hmm.
And there's experience points, it sounds like. Ah, that's already a big turnoff for me. Still ready to give the game a chance, don't get me wrong. The thing I liked about the original game, you didn't have to worry about experience points. I mean, you did, but it was a different way of leveling up and gaining experience. You know, you didn't have... Because there's one thing I like RPGs, but I absolutely hate grinding in them.
もうつけてたよ。
考えるのは後にしてさっさと卵を探しましょう。
なかなか見つからないね。昨日はこの辺りにあったのに。
そもそも卵が落ちてるってことはどこかに鳥の巣とかがあるってことだよね。
鳥の巣。
あそこか。
まさか登るつもり？
もち。
やめなって、落ちたら危ないじゃない。
レナちゃんは下で待ってていいよ、取ってくるから。
二人が行くなら、私も行く。
そうだな。
To do, get eggs. Looks dangerous, you might want to start whatever. Okay, so, definitely this new combat system, new experience leveling system, rather than use the fragments. Alright, I'm already not totally digging that, but again, let's give it a chance. It's still early enough in the game. It may be a little more intuitive than I think it is. Just notice, there's kind of like a PA system or something in the background. Got profiles. What else we got?
大したことは書かれてないよ。
A totally ordinary girl. She was supposed to spend her summer vacation going to class, but instead finds herself in a strange and mysterious world. This unthinkable turn of events has rendered her lost and confused, but that won't stop her from enjoying her new home in this fantastical world. Likes anime and young adult novels. Studying boring stuff is what she dislikes anyway. Born July 22nd, 157 centimeters, 45 kilograms. Sadly, I don't know what that is off the top of my head. I only speak freedom units. I'm sorry. I just kidding, obviously. It's like, yeah, sadly, I'm American, therefore I don't know the metric system very well. Don't know her birthday, don't know her height, don't know her weight, don't know her likes, don't know her dislikes. The first girl that Ao encountered in this strange world, she's been living in the school with Reina and Yuki. And seems to be unable to recall anything prior to waking up here. She's mild-mannered and kind, but also surprisingly bold. She can't recall exactly why, but she remembers being drawn to the idea of a secret hideout. Oh no.
What are you doing with me?
Well, same to you, whatever that you said there. One of the girls who was already residing in this world before I arrived. She seems to be unable to recall anything prior to waking up here, as the kind of person who says whatever is on her mind. She often finds herself scolding the more cheerful, carefree Ao and Yuki. Who is Yuki? We have Ao, we have Kokoro. We don't have a Yuki here. Gonna spoil it, aren't we? Database. Items. I doubt I can really combine anything right now, so. I just should have jumped into this. I should mention, yeah, I'm jumping into this completely blind, by the way. I haven't played it. This is my first time playing it with you guys. As you're seeing it, as you're witnessing it. So, whatever, if we're gonna learn this game together, right? So, my surprises, my reactions are all genuine. This is all new to me. Okay, I don't know if my sound just glitched out there. I heard some weird noises. This could just be a game that has like selective line readings. I don't think there's anywhere else I can go besides there, so. You know, it seems to be running okay though on my PC. Like, my PC is pretty good, but it's not like state of the art or anything. It's hardly a optimal lean gaming machine. I had it built more for video editing. It's only just kind of in the last few years really, that I've kind of gotten a little more into PC gaming. Still hardly would call myself hardcore or anything. Still not gonna be the PC master race. Let's save the game. Of course, never hurts to save. Get the eggs. I'm trying to get the eggs. Okay, I can't go in there. But, oh, I probably can just go here, can't I? Well, the first game was like that, too. It had, like, selective voice reading. And... whoa! Well, I guess we're in another dimension. Of course we could make leaps and bounds like that. So, yeah, I'm probably over-worrying about it too much. Balloon cabbage. I don't think I can do anything, can I? Nah, probably not till later anyway. It's early, I know, I'm kind of just getting ahead of myself. I'm just trying to see what all this game has to offer, and yeah, I'm looking forward to everything. Old rags. What's this? Got a little handshake. Oh, I probably just went back down. Oh, well, there's some more items. Weathered plank. Okay, so I guess yellow is like multiple items and blue is just like single items. Okay. It's like, woo! I'm Supergirl. Oh, okay. I didn't think this was a something I could walk. Oh, that's kind of cute. It's like, balancing. I don't think I can fall or anything. Nope.
し、卵ゲット。
もっと食材探す？
今日はこのくらいにして、そろそろ帰ろう。ほら、金城さんもお怒りだし。
Oh, that's Yuki. Okay. I'm bored. Guys, where are you? I'm bored. Why am I the only one left out? If you don't come back soon, I'm gonna cry. Aww. She's so cute. The funny thing is, her design is, again, if you've watched the anime, you would think she looks like, the sister character. I forgot her name already in the anime. I guess. Oh, shoot.
まあ、あんな広いところに一人残されたら、心細いのもわからなくはないか。
Let's see about log. I accidentally skipped it.
ゆきちゃんらしいね。
今日はこのくらいにして、そろそろ帰ろう。ほら、金城さんもお怒りだし。まあ、あんな広いところに一人残されたら、心細いのもわからなくはないか。
それじゃ、急いで帰ってあげよう。
Yeah, sorry, I'm trying not to skip any lines. I just accidentally hit the B button on my controller.
さて、ゆきちゃんは？
いつも通りなら作業室かな。ただいま。
おかえり。待ちくたびれたよ。
そんな文句言わないで、食材いっぱい取ってきたから。
Mio, that was the character's name. Mio, she looks like Mio from the anime, but obviously this is a different character. So I guess this is gonna be like Dot Hack, where you got characters with the same face, but they're different characters.
ちょっと、ちゃんと計画を立てて。
いいじゃん、いっぱい取れたんだしさ。楽しまないと損だよ。それで、向こうの世界のこと何か分かった？
今日はあんまり調べられなかったんだ。ちょっといろいろあって。
いろいろあってね。
そうそう、いろいろあったんだよ。イライラは。
まあ、相変わらず不思議な場所よ、あそこは。
でもラッキーだったよね、向こうの世界が出てきて。
うん、この世界に現れた新たな手がかりだし。
それもそうだけど、食材が豊かになったのが大きいよ。もう飽き飽きしてたもん、この辺で採れる木の実とか魚は。
私はお米が欲しいのです。
我慢しなさいよ。飢え死にすることはなさそうなだけマシなんだから。
あるかもしれないよ、お米。向こうの世界の奥を探せば。
がぜんやる気が出てきた。
はいはい、それはまた明日。今日は今日のことを考える。
それじゃあ夕飯作るよ。何作ろっかな。
また卵焼きが食べたいな。
昨日と同じ卵があるんだね。でもせっかくだから味変えたい。ねえ、青、なんか薬味になりそうなものを取ってきてよ。中庭に使えるものがあったはずだから。
オッケー、ひとっ走り行ってくる。
これで材料が揃ったかな。
せっかくキッチンに集まったことだし、みんなでご飯作る。
そうね、暗くなってきたし、手早くご飯を用意しますか。
Climbing on the roof? Well, don't do anything too crazy. I'm really gonna miss the bonding episodes if there aren't any in this game. What'd you do today? I wanna hear all about it later. She's so cute, I like Yuki. I'm excited for tamagoyaki. I think that's how you say that. Do I have Yuki in my profiles now? I do! Hey, Yuki. One of the girls who was already residing in this world before Ao arrived. She seemed to be unable to recall anything prior to waking up here. Generally cheerful, she's the type that acts before thinking things through. Being the only one to unable to transform into a reflector bothers her. Yeah, so you can tell this is going for a much, much different story compared to the first game. So we'll see where it goes though. I wouldn't have minded, say, the first game just with a new coat of paint, but... Alright. We gotta give it a chance, right? We can't be so race to judgment. But God almighty, I am looking for another good RPG. I tried Valkyria Chronicles, and I could not get into it at all. I just thought the game was too weird. Not weird in like the story sense, I just mean the gameplay style just didn't mesh well with me, which is a shame, because I kind of liked it, but there's a lot of stuff that kind of bugged me about that game. Photo mode, huh? It's like I could take a picture or something? I guess if you want to screenshot something. Ooh, tilt. Extreme tilt, bros! I don't know what that is. I leave? No, I can't imagine I would leave what I'm supposed to be crafting. Basics of crafting, okay. By crafting, you can make new items with materials you've gathered. First select tamagoyaki, I guess is how you say it. Looks like it, yeah. Tamagoyaki from the memory list. After selecting a memory, choose the number you want to create. You can make multiple items if you have enough material. Well, I'm gonna make enough for all of us, right? Apparently not. Select the required materials. Yeah, okay, I get that as much. Red grass, huh? Is it like the red herbs from Resident Evil? Time for a happy cooking montage. Tamagoyaki is complete. That went well. Hey, I got an achievement. Gotta start somewhere. Of course you do, because it's the first thing you're gonna do in this game. It's weird when you get achievements for just doing basic things that the story compels you to do. Like, that was an achievement. I just did what the game told me to do. Okay, I'm not gonna get too hung up on it. So, will this be a 100% playthrough? I don't know. I didn't really 100% the first game because the Monster Cave mini game was kind of stupid.
I just wanted to get a little bit of a
降りないな。ふう、お腹いっぱい。教室に戻って寝る支度をしよう。
それにしても何なんだろうね、あそこ。
何何？何の話？
向こうの世界のこと、やっぱり不思議な場所だなって。
私からすればこの世界全部が不思議だけどね。
青ちゃんがいたっていう世界と比べたら？
本当にびっくりしたよ。グラウンドも通学路もなくなっててさ、さっきまであったのにって、私の頭がおかしくなったのかと思った。
こっちも突然知らない人が来てびっくりしちゃったな。それまでずっと3人で暮らしてたから、この世界に私たちしかいないことに違和感も覚えずに。
そこに星崎さんが現れて、私たちは私たちのおかしさに気づいたんだよね。
ここって何なの？なんで私たちは何も覚えてないの？ってね。
バットは思い出せるものもあるみたい。物の名前や使い方とか。けど誰かとの思い出とかいた場所とかは、どんなに思い出そうとしても何も思い出せない。
そっか、
やっぱり不安？
え、何が？
私たちには記憶がないからさ、帰るべき場所があるのかもわかんない。だからぶっちゃけ帰りたいって思いがないっていうか。
まあ確かに。
でも青には記憶あるんでしょ？
大丈夫、みんながいるからさ、全然不安にならないっていうか、むしろ楽しいんだよね。まるで映画の中のような世界に来れて。あ、ほら、私って普通じゃん。だからずっとこういう特別なことを求めてたんだ。
なんだ、それならよかった。
とは言ってもいつまでも帰らないってわけにはいかないでしょ。
明日はちゃんと向こうの世界を調べなくちゃだね。
私たちの記憶の手がかりもあるかもしれないしね。
了解。それじゃあそろそろ支度して寝るか。
それって日記？
うん、毎日の出来事を書いているのです。
初めて会った時も書いてたよね。どんなことを書いてるの？
その日食べたものとか、ゆうきちゃんやれなちゃんと話したこととか。あんまり変わり映えのない日々だったから、それくらいしか書くことがなくて。
ああ、なるほど。
でも食べたものの情報は結構お役立ちだよ。これを焼いたら美味しかったとか。
レシピってわけか。
ここ最近はいろんなことが起きたから、日記の内容も大長編。
いろんなこと？
あおちゃんが来た。向こうの世界も現れた。 モンスターがいて戦うことにのはちょっと怖かったけど、今日言ったこと本当なんだよ。アオちゃんが来てから生活が賑やかになった。だからアオちゃんが来てくれて私は嬉しいの。
そう言われるとなんか照れるな。
でもアオちゃんには帰らなきゃいけない場所がある。アオちゃんが帰っちゃうのは寂しいけど、いるべき場所にいるのが一番。ちゃんと帰る方法を探さないと。また明日から頑張ろうね。
ありがとう。
寝ないの？
うん、眠くなくて。
そういえばフリスペには慣れた？
なんとかね。初めて使うアプリだから手間取ったけど。
いや、今時使ってない人がいるなんて私びっくりしちゃったよ。
I mean, it's just you four. I don't know why you would need to use free space. Well, okay, there is a rule. Obviously, they're not together in the same room, but it's like, whatever.
これはもう一度ちゃんと教えないとだね。ほら、アプリ開いて。
はいはい。
Welcome to free space 101. Uh-oh. 101? How many levels are there? So yeah, it's nap.You can use to message us. If you make a group, you can talk just to the people invited to that group. It's just us four. Not that we have any other groups up in this one. Idol idols? I see. So this thing at the top is the group name.Yep, whoever came up with must be a super genius. So it was you. Whoa, don't know who came up with that, but they must be a genius. Okay. Let's just repeat what she said.
まあ、こんな感じ。
ありがとう、助かる。思ったけどさ、スマホが充電できるってことは、電気が通ってるんだよね。
ん？そうだね。
こうしてやりとりができるってことは電波も通ってるってことだ。
そりゃそうだ。
水道やガスも通ってるみたいだけど、一体どこから来てるの？
And while you have your phone, so why don't you call home? Don't you have anybody in your contacts list?
確かに。いや、考えたこともなかった。
なんかおかしいんだよね、この世界。
おかげで快適に過ごせてるから結果オーライってことで。
We were like guinea pigs in some weird experiment from that organization in the AASC or whatever the fuck it's called.Probably. We're all just Yuri Psyche's guinea pigs, I bet.
そういえば、夜はちゃんと眠れてるの？
え？どうして？
昼ぐっすり寝てたから、寝不足なのかと思って。何か思うところがあるなら、ちゃんと言って。一緒に生活してるんだから。まだここに来たばかりで慣れてないってのもあると思うし、
もしかして心配してくれてる？
別に平穏に過ごしたいだけ。
本当に？
さあ、
え？
レナさんの方こそ大丈夫？記憶がない方が不安なんじゃない？
記憶がないことすら気づいてない状態だったから、そこまで不安じゃない。気づいた今はすごく気持ち悪いけど。
やっぱり記憶を取り戻したい？
そうね。ただ記憶を取り戻したいというよりは、なんでそうなったのか気になるという思いの方が強いかな。
そういうもの？よくわかんないよ。
それにしても記憶を失うなんて相当なことがあったはず。思い出さない方が良かったなんてことにならないといいけど。
Deepening your connection with the girls has unlocked talents. The girls' abilities can be strengthened using TP talent points acquired through your interactions. Take a look at talents in the main menu. On the main menu. Oh, okay, I was like... Let's take a look at Kokoro's talents. I have a feeling I'll get along with Al. Well. Talent levels. Increase as characters gain TP, raising your talent levels comes with many benefits such as gaining access to talent skills. Each character has four talent types based on their personalities: energetic, rational, gentle, and creative. Only two of these talent types are available now, but new talent types will unlock as you progress through the story and increase your talent levels. Let's try learning one of Kokoro's talents. Let's take a look at Yuki's talents. Girls who are not members of the battle can support their friends through their own talent skills and talents. I feel like this gives a lot more tutorial than the first game. The first game just kind of throws you in with a few basic instructions. This is like telling me everything. The main girl, Al, has special talents, so select Al and take a look. Al obtains TP, she builds closer relationships to the other girls as their talent level increases. I got that. Note that all four Al's talents are unlocked from the beginning. And that's it for talents. Power up your characters as you see fit. I don't think I have any right now, so... Try going back to Yuki. Well, I only have three, so I can't do anything right now. Act first, think later. Carefree. Put up her defense if I wanted to, I guess. Or up her HP. Country girl. Oh, cute. Unwavering spirit. Let's see. So she's got a defense of 4. It's too early for me to say who needs what, right? Because I've only had one battle. She's got... Looks like... Okay, so right now it's looking like... A cold-hearted girl. Support duration up. Calm, cool, collected. Conservative attitude. Increases defense, increases HP. But yeah, looking like, trying to remember her name. I'm like, where's her name? Where is it? I just wanted to call her Kokoro. Right now, looks like Reina is going to be kind of our defensive time type. Looking at that 14 defense already. I guess I'm not going to worry too much about Yuki because she's not in battle. I'm probably going to be on the main character, so I'm probably going to just be the balanced one. 12 attack, 8 defense. That probably means she's 14 attack, 4 defense. Oh, I don't even have a theme. Okay, whatever. There's no point in this because I can't do anything right now.
Utsubo Kokoro. Miyauchi Rena. Kinjo Yuki. みんなと出会ってからもう3日は経ったっけ。結局この世界は何なのかな。長い夢だって言うならそれでいい。ドッキリでしたって言うなら長すぎるけど今なら笑って許そう。まさか死後の世界なんてことは。ううん、ないない。お父さん、お父さん、心配してるかな。補習すっぽかしちゃった。先生、怒ってるだろうな。
Where they all sleep in their school uniforms. I guess they don't have a lot of options, but still. You think they'd at least get undressed or something.
I'm not sleeping. I'm going to go to the upstairs. Hey, Kinjo. Kinjo.人は私たち4人だけ。私以外全員昔の記憶がなくて。向こうの世界とかいうもっと意味わかんない空間があり、なぜか全員持ってる指輪で武器を出して戦える。
Where'd you go? Oh, the bathroom?
なんて名前のアプリ、元いた世界では聞いたことない。補習で学校に行く途中スマホを落としたことに気がついて、拾った時にはこのアプリが入ってた。そして
Be Reborn。
メッセージが残されていた。そして今はフリスペ以外のアプリは全部使えなくなっている。もしかしてこれのせいで私この世界に飛ばされた？だとしたらスマホにフリスペを入れた人、それが私をこの世界に連れてきた犯人だ。
Oh, hey.
Dare?
Anata wa nani mono? Naze kono sekai ni iru no?
That's what I'd like to know. Maybe you should tell me, Yuzu.
Anata wa nani mono? Naze kono sekai ni iru no? Dono kurai no hito ga kono toi ni jishin wo motte kotae rareru no daro? Zutto nani mono ka ni naritai to omotte ita. Tokubetsu na nani mono ka ni この不思議な世界で帰り道をなくした迷子の私はいくつもの特別と出会うことになる。長い長い夏休みの始まりだ。
That was a long-ass intro, I gotta say. That's a long-ass prologue. Blue reflection, second light. Oh my god, that's too long for an intro. Prologue, endless blue. Wait, that wasn't the- so this is the prologue? That was before the prologue? The before prologue? The pre-prologue? There's nothing before a prologue, that's why it's a prologue. The only thing that comes before a prologue is a dedication. I don't know.
Ao-chan ga suwatteru no ga mieta kara, nani ka ohanashi shiyou to omotta no desu.
Soieba, chotto kikitai n da kedo sa.この世界にいるのって本当に私たちだけ？
どういうこと？
昨日見たことない子に会ったんだ。ツインテールの女の子。
あ、ゆうこちゃんのことかな。
ゆうこちゃん？
幽霊みたいに突然現れるでしょ。だから幽霊みたいな子で、ゆうこちゃん。
知ってるの？
一応、でも私たちもよく知らないんだ。話しかけてもすぐに消えちゃって話しかけられないの。
同じだ。気がついたらいなくなってた。もしかして本当に幽霊？
As a matter of fact, she is a ghost.
どうだろう。何かされたってことはないから悪い子ではないと思う。ごめんね。先に話しておけばよかった。
うん、大丈夫。
ね、今日も行くんだよね、向こうの世界に。
うん、きっとあそこに何か手がかりがあると思うから。
This is bad, this is bad, this is bad! What's with you all of a sudden? What? At any rate, someone needs to come to the study room ASAP!
Yoshi!
Let's see. Press left B while in the school to display a list of locations. Select a location to move there. So good, still got the fast travel. To do, go to the workroom.
したの？
ないの。
ない？何がないの？
食材がないの。
はあ。
はあじゃないよ。もしかして青こっそり食べた？
え？いやそんなことしてないけど。
わかる？この娯楽の少ない世界において食が豊かでないことがどれだけ重大なことか。クオリティオブライフの話をしてるの。
いつも料理作ってくれてありがとう、ユウキ。
いいよ。じゃなくて大事件だよこれは。
とは言ってもな、ココもレナさんもそんなことはしないだろうし。
でも他に人なんていないんだから犯人はこの中にいるの。
まあまあ、何か必要なら集めてくるよ。
そこまで言うならお願いするけど。確かに残してたはずなのにな。
About requests. As you go about your daily life, your friends will share their needs and ideas with you. These are called requests. To talk to your characters with a question mark icon to find out what they want. Sometimes your friends may come to you instead. There are many types of requests, and by helping them, you can obtain rewards such as TP. Find out what Yuki's request is by talking to her. This is pretty weird. Did our food grow legs and walk away? With here, I'd say that's very possible. Listen to her request. Hungry for our food. This is terrible. We're all out of balloon cabbage. Hurry and get more. I'm counting on you. Okay, free space. We know how this works. DM, but it doesn't let me do it, say anything, do anything. Alright. But you know, I'm sure we're coming on about an hour now. Yeah, we're already just past an hour. We're in the first hour of the game. So, as you can see, like I said, this is a blind playthrough because I'm picking this up fresh. Game just came out this week on Steam. So, I'm just still getting into it. We'll see where it goes. There's some ideas that aren't bad here. I'm still kind of digging it. There's some aspects that I liked about the original a little better. But, like I said, it's still very early in the game. We gotta see where it takes us, right? So guys, I think an hour is a plenty good time to kind of get us started. Don't worry, I'm going to play through this whole game with you guys. I don't know how often, how long, or it might take me to put out parts, but we'll see. At least a couple parts maybe in the weeks to come. But this is a very busy time for me because, you know, I do work a day job. But YouTube's not my full-time career like I'd like it to be. Sadly, I don't have that kind of clout, so I have to go work a day job, and well, it's the holiday season, so it kind of sucks. So until then, guys, I'm so thankful that you're joining me here on this first part. I know it's an hour long, but I figured it always takes a while to get into an RPG. You gotta do a good long episode, so I'll see you guys next part.